Sounds kind of quiet to me. I guess it can stay then. Actually, I didn't think about where the chat is, or did I? No, it's in the usual place. Okay then. Mate, you know me. I didn't realise that we got a bank holiday Monday as well, mate. It's gonna be a long Diablo weekend. Now, to be fair, I was thinking of streaming something because I only streamed like for 40 minutes earlier. Because I was like, I'll just finish RE2 and then. Bash was like, oh, now I'm gonna stream RE3, and I was like, no, goodbye. So. Time out, you got it. Chucked it back down to 25%. I think that's a bit better now. I can't really up my voice. What about now? Now it's at 15%. Okay, well, yeah, we'll run with it, see how it goes. If it still needs changing, just let me know. No, I trust you, man. Interesting. But yeah, the new league came out for a Path of Exile on like Monday or something, so I was like, oh, I'll give that a try. Wow, that actually works. What's new? I don't really know, mate. There's like this new mechanic or something, but I don't know anything about it. Let's just get both of them, fuck it. Can't go wrong. Yeah, I guess so. It's the similar with all of Path of Exile, basically. Like, there's a ton of new like gems and stuff. Like a new mechanic or something, but I don't really ever look into it. Usually when I play Path of Exile, I'm just like, I want to play it, because why not? And I usually, like, take ages doing the campaign, and then just something else comes up that I'll play instead. The Coursed.
Not the most pleasant of arenas, but it'll have to do for now.
What do I need for this? Sword? Does this not count? Oh, okay. Let's do this for now then. Oh, I can't. Hey Nick, how's it going? I don't know, Path of Exile, like, for a lot of people, starts, well, I mean, let's just be real, the game starts when you beat the campaign, but, like, because we're so used to Diablo 3, and we hit level 70, and, like, pretty much, like, you know, you already hit a wall, like, within the first day, Path of Exile, you spend, like, a couple of days just beating the campaign, and then the end game starts. You know what I mean? Yeah, that as well. Yeah, it's like when D2R came out, innit? There's not much of an end game. Maybe we're too used to Diablo 3. We just played D2R and then it's like, okay, now we're just killing Andariel and like shit over and over and over and over. Yeah, probably. Which is a shame because MXL and Diablo 3 are updated far less frequently than everything else. I probably won't find out, Nick, to be honest. I'll be honest with you, mate, I'm probably not going to get that far. I was thinking about playing MXL, to be honest, but I've leveled characters so many times that I just haven't bothered. And with their new seasons and that, there's not really much new content, whereas I know there's new stuff in Path of Exile, so that was my go-to. I don't know. We'll have to see what Blizzard does with it. I think they're too worried about making money at the moment, so I'm skeptical. But let's see what they come up with. Can I equip this? Yes. Yeah, I saw some videos and stuff on it about like that you can't pay to win, but they also said you can't pay to win in Diablo Immortal, so you know, it sounds like good news, but it's like I take it with a pinch of salt, you know. Guilty until proven innocent, mate. That's the way I'm looking at it. That way, I can't be like, oh yeah, I'm gonna play D4, and then I play it, and it's like, oh, this is shit. But you know, it is what it is. It's still like, what, a year away? So. I'll probably worry about it more towards the time. So if I'm remembering right, I think it comes out around the same time that FF7R Rebirth comes out, so. If it does flop, then it would be the end of the world for me. Well, I mean, we'll see. Because, I mean, if Path 2 is anything like Path of Exile, which I imagine it will be, like, I can't imagine I'm going to feel any differently towards it. I'll probably still just, like, play through the huge campaign and then get bored. Three flops. Yeah, of course not, mate. How's it going? Sorry, I missed some important fucking words there. I know. Sam's rare appearance. Piercing bolt, you'll have to enlighten me, mate. I know, like, nothing. I don't keep up to date with Path of Exile, so. I see. Okay.
Greetings.
Hello. Maybe, how's it going? Boring, Jesus. I did get that warp. Waypoint, yes. Warp point. Ugh, warp. Ugh. Sorry. I just reminded myself of work. So I'm supposed to buy something else. Ow, my leg.
What little help I can offer you.
Nope. Why are you lying to me? Right, okay. And they plan on making it free to play, like, as they normally do, right? Or is this like a, you pay for the game this time?
My spirit is spent.
Same end, you mean like lore wise, or it's literally just copy and pasted? I mean, if it's free to play, then who cares, right? Difference with Overwatch 2 is obviously that you pay for the game. But if Path of Exile 2 is free, then fuck it, innit? I mean, yes, yeah, I'm an ARPG, but if you're telling me that they just don't make any changes and it's exactly the same end game, then I don't know. Like, you could do it something a little bit different, at least. Because otherwise, it's just like POE 2 is just a big league. Huh. Yeah, I mean, no doubt, Bast. It's going to be a new game, new campaign, new skills and everything. But if the end game is the same, then what's the point in playing, like, after the campaign? Well, I mean, unless you're using new items and stuff. I guess that's true. Everything could change. You're right, so. Well, regardless, if it's free to play, then, well, even if it isn't free to play, I'll probably still get it and try it. To ask, Sam. I play Crusader, lol. They're still playing it. Yeah. I think I'm with Sam, really. Like, I just want to, like, brain dead. That's why I usually just play like summoners or something, because I don't have to think or do anything. I just stand there and watch shit die. And follow the guide. Yeah, I agree, Sam. I don't think that really is possible with Path of Exile, because there's just so many... Well, you have to follow a guide unless you play this game and know like the back of your hand, I guess. Ow. Crab's too big.
A worthy opponent!
Yeah, I get you. I mean, that's why I just follow a guide, because it makes it as, brainless for me as it possibly can. I don't have to think about what I need to do. I just do what something tells me. Oops, I'm pressing W. That's the dweller. Oh, he's playing Necro. Yeah. I don't know. I probably won't even see the end game for Path of Exile. Like, I've never done any of the Atlas stuff. I haven't really progressed far in maps, ever. I just get fed up of looking for gear and having to trade to get it. And then I'm just like, eh. I'll just play Diablo 2 or something instead.
My spirits are spent.
Oh no. Which comes back to Diablo 3 again. I think D3 spoils us, where it's not impossible to find your gear, and they do give you, like, you know, guaranteed primals when you hit Grey Rift 70, for example. But, like, with Path of Exile, man, it's just... feels rough.
I believe it's friendly light.
Do you now? I guess I got two of those. Okay. Gearing shit. Well, that's why trading exists. Yeah, of course, but, like, you need all the resources and etc. I guess what I'm saying is, like, when you do high-end maps, it doesn't really feel that rewarding, because if you can say, okay, yeah, sure, but you can just craft the gear, then what's the point in running maps if you can just craft it? But, you know, I don't really complain, because, well, I don't invest much time in PoE anyway. Most of my time invested in this game was when it was in beta, and I played it with my brother otherwise. They're done. What's that? Oh. Yeah, yeah, I know what you mean, like, but it just feels kind of shit, you know? Like, if I'm doing a Greater Rift and the, like, Super Primal drops and I'm like, oh shit! If I'm running match in Path of Exile, I'm like, oh, I got some orbs. Now I can go craft the thing. It's a bit different. Oh shit! And then it's shit anyway. Yeah, I mean, yeah, it goes the same way, but I just feel like it's because D3 is easier. You see a lot more. I don't know. That's just my opinion. You have to pay attention to it, obviously. Hello! Oh wait, shit. The wrong one.
Stay sharp.
What's the point of dropping items that I get? Yes. Wait, did I? No, now I need this.
While we live, we are blessed.
We're blessed. Banana. I think that's a season for you, mate. I think I'll take a pass on that one though.
Greetings.
Hello.
All right, let's bring that beat back.
take a pass, mate. I don't want to paddle. Well, yeah, I mean, when paddle is the only item in the game, I mean, it's not all builds, it's just one build. Paddle. The canoe build. Brings a whole new term to the meaning to the term fishing for grifts. Idea anymore. It'd probably bug out and not work. Gladiator. Place your stop it, Sam. Stop giving devs ideas. Still going wizard, by the way, even though they nerfed the magic missile thing from 20 to 10. Decided that I'm gonna go necromancer. I had a look at the strafe and pale thing on max roll, but then I realized if I don't roll the right legendary power on like the angelic item or whatever it's called, then I basically just play normal and pale until that happens. And I was like, well, I'm not doing that.
My spirit is spent.
Oh no. I mean, I'll probably be playing it all weekend, mate, so. Impale? Yeah, I know, exactly. I don't want to play normal impale. If anything, I'd want to play strafe impale, but if I can't find the right power, then I don't want to do that.
I can't do this just yet.
So I was like, I'll just 9%. Well, I don't know. Leveling is it? But hey, you do you, man. But yeah, I figure I just, alright, I'll just play a Necro, one of their really good new sets is the starter set, so play Necro and then I can level either into Death Nova or I can do some summon stuff for fun. And then if it's that bad, I'll just fucking make a Crusader after all.
Farewell.
Yeah, mate. You know it.
Still
it's
alive.
It's the boys, you know? How can you say no to the boys?
Stay sharp.
Bit of the old.
There'll be time for that soon enough.
Know what I'm saying? They really shouldn't. Mate, no one fucking... Pubby games suck, man. Crabs. Well, it's good that it's a horse noise as well because, you know, Crusader. What? Oh, I thought you meant like actual pubs in real life. I was confused for a second there. I mean, let's be real, Diablo 3 doesn't really either. It's just that if you want to get Paragon quickly, that's the only good thing for public games, isn't it? And you're not going to do like high greater rifts with public people because they're just, you know, it doesn't need to work out. Or no one plays support. I mean, if we had a regular four-person team, then I probably would consider playing some sort of support, like, or like, have a solo character and a support character, just so that we can get those high paragons, but I know for a fact that we never will. Says he just doesn't have the time. And you're like, well, that's why we're in the swamp looking for the herb, you idiot. Defeat packs of monkeys, yeah, like something like that.
I can't do this just yet.
how he's punching a Bogadile, especially if he's a witch doctor. Are you saying that the witch doctor is Florida Man, Sam? Have all yum 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 deviled eggs. It now, Sam. God, imagine playing Path of Exile without the special tabs as well. Jesus Christ. Sounds too painful to do. Nah, that's not his name, Sam. Did you give birth to him? Didn't think so.
I can't do this just yet.
Giving birth is heresy? Question mark. Is that what I'm saying? God, who invented working? God. Am I right, guys? Imagine Seinfeld and Pig Stepmom. Now that's a banger. Imagine playing Seinfeld theme while you're having a baby. Oh, I'm gonna go free Coin Woman, Luke. Unless she's already free. Crabs. You're awake, welcome up. Yes. Good to know. Get to the chopper. Oh, yummy.
I can't do this just yet.
I don't need you anymore. A bit cringe, dude. Stained. Goat man. Oh, right. All right, no worries. More crabs? Crabs! Fucking hell. Jesus. Blows the fuck up. Otherwise, we should be fine. Oh, there's another one.
I believe in traveling light.
Double green. That's fine. Keep it in the helmet. Keep it in the family. Welcome back, Sam. Fun, isn't it? See, Bass gets it. I discovered a lake. I mean, that's what incest is, isn't it? You got experience, Sam. Why don't you tell us? Sorry. Don't know why, Whoa, thank you. Issue, Sam. I don't see a problem. Delicious. It was delicious. I should pull up that video you did, Sam. What was it called? It's called like the loudest thing you've ever made. I should just watch that on stream. Multiple problems. Well, you're not very good at math then if they're still not solved. Haha. There's a whale, there's a whale, there's a whale, she cried, and the whale was in full view. Yeah, probably. But at the time, it was the loudest thing. In body, mind, and penis. I've seen everything. I've seen it all. I would like a red slot, preferably, so... Fuck off!
There'll be time for that soon enough. Greeting!
That's what she said. What, I'll be time for that soon enough. Right, I need a meme support. I got meme yet? Meme. No meme. Do I have leap slam? No. Goodbye. Oh, look at that. Join my Discord, Sam. What the fuck, banned. Report RuPaul, go for it. Not my bot. Thing in that the DLC, you mean? I can't wait for it to come out, mate. You got movement speed on? Yes, you do. You're going on. Sorry, just stretching. Just stretching, bro. Step, bro.
It's to be a cage fight then. I can live with that.
Oh, so close. kidding, Clidge. Only 8 o'clock, this day's been dragging. Dragging these nuts, fuck you fast. He's always there. Even when he isn't. Cannibals. Fucking hate cannibals. Ow. Whoa, 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 whoa. You guys, well, Bash probably isn't here, but Sam, do you know if you're around Tuesday, Wednesday, for the Strems?
I recognize that.
Okay, alright.
I can't do this just yet.
Okay. So it should hopefully be a fairly chill week, and then the madness of a new season begins Friday. Your sentence is your dad. Here. Bass, do you not, like, you should be around for the Tuesday, Wednesday streams, right? It's fine if you're not. Just, size every time. Talk to Barclays for your reward. Fucking bank's not going to give you a reward. Don't be silly. Farewell. Dash, get, well, I might as well set it in it. We got space for this? Not really. Here, let me put this, what does this go on? This goes on, this thing, doesn't it? Alright, Sam, there is.
Farewell.
How many of these do I have? 7. Am I likely to get red on either of these? Not really. But I want my fucking... Alright, let's just reset the instance over and over again then.
Still alive.
Does this work? No, it doesn't. I could probably get rid of the gloves actually, because they're pretty trash. Saying that though, there are no gloves in here. There's like one pair. Alright, well, we'll go with that movement skill for a while then. Get both. It says to get Spectral Helix, but apparently it's like playing a hammered in, so I might see what it's like to get the other thing as well. shouldn't be hyped for whatever terrible thing Sam's making, but... imagine he's making some like terrible ear rape video instead of doing a reply to the react videos. Unbelievable. Who does he think he is, innit? Oh, I should have checked the other one. Oh well. Can I? Oh, I've done it now, haven't I? Moving on.
I almost feel sorry for these doomed sea dogs.
That makes one of us. Shrines, essences. What's a shrine? Bast or Nick, do you know what a shrine is? Essence it is then. We need to keep an eye out for something with a red socket. So I'm desperate to want to use the fan now. I keep wanting to press it on cooldown, but don't even have anything. It's not even equipped. This cavern of wrath. Oh, right. Well, we may as well go in there. This is painful without a gun. But my own fault for selling it too early, I guess. Should definitely get something in here though.
Yeah.
grab those, but I'm gonna keep an eye out for rares. Better than nothing, right? I thought that was the fucking dog from the docks. Video live. Alright, I'll clear this thing and then we'll watch it, mate. Is it a react video or is it like a meme thing? If it's the React one, they need to do that off stream. Oh, great, okay. This was a terrible idea. Yeah, fuck him up. Yeah. Can I go back in there? Oh, okay, I can. armor. Done? Yep, there are monsters. No chests. Resistance rings on. Right, let's pull this up then. That's what she said. Right, I'm gonna pause the music a sec because Sam uploaded a new video. I don't think there's an actual video to it, so we'll just listen. Pretty sure I'm getting DMCA'd for this. Okay. For your sake, I'm gonna stop it there. But here, if you want to watch it, there it is. Anyway. I just knew immediately, I could just hear it, and I was like, yeah, I'm gonna... I should. Slave girl. Muggers. I gave it a like anyway, Sam. Like I always do with your videos.
That's starting to think there's more to life than prize or perish.
What, Sam? It's not TOS. She was dead. All we did was just, like, roll her over, take her all flame, whatever that means, and then we just went on our merry way. Nothing wrong with that.
I believe in traveling light.
Well, it wasn't me, it was the character. There. How's that? Gotta keep them on their toes, innit? Alright, man, no worries. Thanks for stopping by. Enjoy the rest of your day. Rob Zombie, gem. What's this? The cavern. Okay, so where the fuck is Fairgraves? definitely this way, I guess. It's got to be over in that sort of direction. Seems pretty good. Cool. Thanks, Fairgraves. Alright, let's make a run for the cavern. Skill actually, even though we're like about to replace it, I'll have to try out the other two, see which one I like more out of the two of them. I think there's a waypoint on the inside of here. Yes, sweet. Caroline, Berda. I do need leap slam to that out.
Stay sharp.
Get rid of some of this stuff. might rarefy this. I guess we can hold on to that. I need something with red slots. Preferably gloves. Why do gloves not exist? I just have to find something, I guess.
I guess.
Gives me a chance to try out these as well. Alright. Oops. Okay. So okay, so this is like the same skill but better, I guess. Absolutely not, we're not doing that. That's just D2 Paladin. I cannot be bothered to play that. What's the max things I can? 12. I think it's got a smaller range, maybe, but it does like AoE now. Oh no, the range on it seems pretty good. But it seems to one shot now.
Whoa, a treasure chest, perhaps?
Let me check up here first. Or is there another one? Oh yeah, there is another one, okay. Man, don't get rid of your fucking movement skill until you're ready and have an open spot, because this is painful. Fuck up Mervo.
At death's door. Ladies first, fair Mervale.
Ladies first, bitch. Dank diary.
I sang for Oriath with his gem at my throat. Khaleesa's gem.
Alright, I'll probably make my way to the town and then I'll end stream probably. How many probablys can I fit into one sentence? I know no one watches the VODs, but this VOD will just probably be called like something generic. Usually I put like day, whatever. But because I've played Path of Exile previously on the stream and it's been kind of sporadic, I'm not going to put a day on it. But there'll be a playlist for it, so. You trouble me.
Travel far.
That'll be all for me for today then. I love you all, look after yourselves, stay hydrated, enjoy the rest of the day, this evening, and I'll see you tomorrow for some Persona 4. Disclaimer. This, well, next week, but this week's schedule. Monday, Persona 4. Tuesday, Wednesday, provided the guys are here. We're doing Deep Rock as normal. I'll double check with Tom as well. Thursday, Persona 4. Friday, Diablo 3 Season 27 starts. I don't know when. Half four usually. I'll probably go live like 10 minutes before anyway. And then, depending on how much fun we have in the season, it's likely going to be the whole weekend. And if it's a really good season, it'll carry over to next week as well. So, just FYI. But either way, I'll see you tomorrow. Mwah, and all that.
5 regular updates.
You two do my outro.
What, did you just do it?
No, I'll do it again.
My time's going to do it.
All right. Discord! Go there for memes! Also, updates! There's a YouTube channel, that's where the VODs are! Shirts, merch.
Yeah?
Don't forget,
sir, if you don't like Discord, there's a Twitter. Fill out the form.
This form will send you to your grave. Sign it now.
Fill out the form to get your permission slip to go to Chernobyl. Daddy's and sauce is coming all over your face.
Shit.
If you enjoyed, please like and subscribe. Rate 5 stars back in 2007.
Make sure to visit someone else's.
Make sure to visit www.com.
Could you repeat that one?
That's www.com.
Join in, Sam.
Oh, yeah.